of Tulsa police are investigating an overnight stabbing in an apartment complex near 61st and Riverside. Police say they searched the area where the victim says the stabbing happened, but they didn't find any evidence there. Instead, they found blood in the parking lot of the St. Thomas Square apartments. Police tell us they expect the victim to be okay. They haven't released any suspect information, but police say there are surveillance cameras in the area. If you know anything that can help them, call Crime Stoppers.